Found these in my grandpa's attic. They're unfiltered.
You guys ever tried exhaling from your nose?
Shot.
He's in the tunnel.
I can't see him.
I heard the shot. It came from the tunnel.
Can I borrow a dollar for bus fare, Greg?
Yeah.
Thanks, I'll pay you back tomorrow.
How are you gonna pay him back tomorrow? You don't have two pennies to rub together.
Margaret's coming, I swear. How do I look?
You look exactly the same as you did this morning when I first saw you, and I said that you look stupid. Hey, Margaret.
Hey.
How are you?
Good.
You look good today.
Hey, where'd you get the dog?
Oh, I found him by the train tracks. I think I'm gonna give him a home.
Isn't that the Wilson's dog?
No, it's my dog.
I don't know if you know this, but my dog died recently, so I have all this leftover dog food. If you want it, I can give it to you.
Are you waiting for the bus?
You know that weirdo Benny Benson?
I've heard of him, I've never actually seen him.
He shot at us today with a BB gun. It's the second time this month.
We stole this book from the library. It's really old and probably very valuable.
We use one of the computers they've got there and we found the author's signature on the internet. Greg is scared that they'll know the signature is forged. But this scheme, it's perfect. And we're not gonna get caught.
We're taking the bus to Half Price Books in Robinson Township. And we're gonna buy a BB gun with the money we make selling this book.
Why are you gonna buy a BB gun?
Why are you still holding the book, Greg? Where's the money?
Remember the plan? Go into the bookstore and sell the book?
Well, they wouldn't let me.
Why wouldn't they let you?
Because I don't have a driver's license.
Why do you need a driver's license to sell a book?
I don't know.
Why wouldn't you just tell them you have one and you left it at home or something? You're so stupid sometimes.
Well, I don't like to lie.
Lying? Did you forget the signature was forged?
Yeah, and what are we supposed to do now? We don't have any money to buy a BB gun.
Excuse me, do you have a driver's license?
You see that Monte Carlo? The brown Monte Carlo.
Yeah, I see it.
You think I drive my car without a license?
Can you sell this book for us? You need a driver's license to sell books at the bookstore and none of us have one.
This is so old. You're not going to get any money for this.
Well, it's signed by the author, William Faulkner. He's a famous author.
William Faulkner's been dead for 100 years.
Well, he was really good friends with my grandma. He signed it for her.
This isn't your grandmother's. This is stolen from a public library.
We don't have any money. Will you please sell this book for us?
What are you gonna give me?
5%.
5%? How about $5?
Give me the gun.
Let me try one more time.
Benny Benson's not gonna give you 3 tries. Give me the gun. I'm gonna be the shooter.
Greg hasn't even shot yet. Why would you be the shooter?
Here you go, Greg. Did you waste some of our BBs?
never be your girlfriend.
Truce!
What are the terms of your truce?
I will never bother you again.
Don't you stand up.
This was belonging to us. And if you're not willing dead here, I'll take out your eyes.
I promise you will never see me again.
Will you shake on it?
Shoot him one more time.